Rossi with double handing, double teaming tactics all night long. And, well, can only imagine what Randy Orton wants now.
See the look in his face.
I wouldn't want to be.
Look at him.
I wouldn't want to be Cody Rhodes or Ted DiBiase right now.
There's something. He's got issues. Randy Orton does. There's something seriously wrong with this man, King.
The main thing that's wrong with him right now is that he's no longer the WWE champion,
and he no longer has an opportunity to face John Cena for the WWE title.
That was Orton and Cena's final championship match.
Hey, it was Randy Orton who made that stipulation. Cena agreed to it. Nobody to blame but himself.
That's right. If Cena had lost, he would have had to leave Raw. John wouldn't even have been here tonight. What a match. You gotta give the devil his due, and I mean that sincerely. He gave it a whale of a match last night.
Apparently, our guest hosts are trying to find the next opponent for John Cena. And it officially looks as if his next opponent will not be me. Now I understand the terms of my match last night, but I don't care. I am a former champion and I am entitled to a rematch. I don't care if I have to take my case all the way to the board of directors. I will do what I have to do to get back what's mine. And that WWE title is
hey,
mine.
Randy.
I will not
hey,
stop.
Randy. Randy, Randy, don't you get it? You lost, man. No one cares what you have to say.
Who do you think you are? Come down to this ring. Say it to my face, Kofi. Say it to my face, I dare you. Come on.
That is an interesting choice of words, Randy, because I'm already doing that right now.
Kofi, don't you touch my, get off my car. Don't you touch my car. I will make your life a living hell. I swear to God, don't you stop. Stop it! Listen, hey,
you know what I love about these cars, these NASCARs, is the fact that they are so durable. You know what I'm talking about? Let me show you what I'm talking about, man.
Oh no! Ooh. Oh my God!
You see what I'm talking about? Not even a scratch. Not even one scratch. I mean, that's gotta be like 300 pounds, right? That's pretty big, and ironically enough, it's the things that are so small that can do so much damage. I don't know, something like a key?
Oh, he's not. Oh.
What the? You see what I'm talking about, Randy? You see, oh, snap. Is that a bug? Is that a bug on your hood? Is that a bug? Oh, don't worry, what? Randy. I got you, Randy. I got you, Randy. I got you, Randy. Hold on, man. Let me see. Oh, there it is. There it is right there. There it is, Randy. There it is. There it is. Oh. Yes. 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 Oh, man. It looks like I've really screwed up your paint job, man. Let me make it right for you, all right? Let me make it right. Yeah. Randy, if you ask me, I don't think you've ever looked better.